this next group, I want you to give them a big hand. They're a bluegrass group that comes out of Clintwood. It's the New Harvest Brothers. Let's make them welcome here to the stage.
Thank you.
If you want to go high, take a deep foundation. Go down past the sinking sand. Jesus is the rock. He's a solid foundation. He will take you home. To the promised land. In the Bible we read of a foolish builder who built his house upon the sand. And when the storms came and beat on his building, well, his house fell on sinking sand. If you want to go high, dig a deep foundation. Go down past the sinking sand. Jesus is the rock. He's a solid foundation. He will take you home.
He will take you home to the promised land.
Thank you, folks. Appreciate y'all having us back again this year, and hoping something will be said or sung will be a blessing to somebody. We're going to go with this next song here. Brother Buddy sang this well, and the Lord gave him this song not too long ago. It's called Hang On to the Cross.
Paid all the cost. appreciate you all having us. We're blessed to be here today and trying to do as best we can to use our time wisely. We are an all-gospel group, and as he said, we're based out of the Clintwood area. Quick introduction, the gentleman on the dobro will be Chris Jackson, and he's playing a dobro that he built, so it all be good today, shouldn't it? And the next guy in line, Scott Mullins from out of Dickinson County, Clintwood area. Brother Buddy Carrico back here on the mandolin. John Mullins, Scott's son on the bass. And my name's Mike Mullins, and we're missing about a half a dozen people today. Yeah. But Brother Tim Powers and Brother Daniel Carrico, they usually play with us. They're both law enforcement folks, so they had to go do some law enforcement stuff today and different things. But y'all pay attention to us a little bit, and don't forget to be neighborly with us afterwards. You can come around and talk to us. We don't bite, we just nibble. But anyhow, we're gonna try to do this song here. Brother Scott's daddy wrote this one a long time ago, and got a lot of song titles in it, so he just named it the church hymnal. But you all pay attention to the words, not how we sing it.
There's a city of gold, the Bible tells us, that city that John saw coming down, where the Savior was soon there entered, to wear a robe and a beautiful crown. He's coming again,
he's coming again.
I'll meet you by the river, swing wide the gates,
swing wide the gates, I'm coming home.
His amazing grace,
his amazing grace ain't forever.
Amazing grace,
his amazing grace, say forevermore.
Hear my God to thee, hide me, rock of ages. Glory to his name, I'll fly away. Lord, stand by me. I'm gonna
stand. I'll meet you by the river.
Swing wide the gates.
Swing wide the gates. I'm coming home.
On heaven's bright shore.
On heaven's bright shore.
There's peace like a river. His amazing grace.
His amazing grace ain't forevermore.
His amazing grace.
His amazing grace ain't forevermore.
Mike here, he's a lot better on that guitar than I am.
Read a book about a man who'd never been to school, but he could tell you more things about life than any man ever knew. He didn't study to be a carpenter, but the things that he could build would stand the storms that life could bring, no matter how small or big. And he built a new highway to heaven. Travel there alone. He put me on a new highway. lines and you don't have to travel alone. Be a scientist or have a doctor's degree, but he knew more than any surgeon of this world could ever teach. For he could remove a stony heart and put a new one in its place. Jesus does this work from the inside out, leaves no scars, no, not a trace. And he built a new highway to heaven, and few there'll be that travel there on. He put me on a new highway to heaven. There's no detour signs and you don't have to travel alone.
Feature Buddy on another song here. This song called Mansion Is Waiting.
Restless and weary. The body is tired and longing for home. My burden so many, my Lord, He renewed. I've a mansion over yonder, I'm longing for home.
A mansion is waiting, yes, for me.
Promise me a brand new home,
a glorified body.
Good to see you, Rich.
We'll do, say hello. Can we do that one?
We can try.
We'll finish it out with another traditional that my grandfather sung. We appreciate you all again for having us and putting up with us and staying and listening. I appreciate these young people. Let's give these young people another big hand of us. I appreciate all of them. I really do. It gives you a lot of hope that it's still, this music is still continuing on in the vein, you know, and then they're still putting their own spin on it. So that's the way it's got to go. So we'll do one here, Carl. I'll say hello. Thank you again for having us.
We're parked right over here. If somebody would like to get a card for us to come sing at your church or your event or something like that, and if you come over there, we're going to do our best to try to sell you a CD. We got to have gas money and hamburgers and stuff like that. And we've got a few T-shirts with our name on them and a good scripture on the front. But if you'll come over there if you want to, if not, pray for us along the way, and we'll be thinking about you. But I'll say hello.
Someday when life's done, hear me low, into a better home I will go. I'll say hello to you some morning so fair. They say in heaven there'll be no night, for Christ the Savior will be the light. I'll say hello to you some morning up there.
Hello,
hello, my friend, I'll say some morning up there, up there. It's good to see you here on Gloryland Square. I'll be so happy to shake your hand. We'll sing and shout all over the land. I'll say hello to you some morning up there. Dear Master will ever reign. I'll say hello to you some morning so fair. They say in heaven we'll shout and sing and live in the presence of Christ our King. I'll say hello to you some morning up there.
Hello,
my friend, I'll say some morning up there, it's good to see you here on Gloryland Square. I'll be so happy to shake your hand. We'll sing and shout all over the land. I'll say hello to you some morning up there.
Hello,
hello,
my friend,
I'll say some morning up there, up there.
It's good
to see you here on Gloryland Square. Happy to shake your hand, we'll sing and shout all over the land. I'll say hello to you some morning up there.
Thank you all so much.